In this short video, I'm going to walk through downloading and installing LibreCAD, running it for the first time, and also look at installing a template for us to use. To start with, go to Google and type in LibreCAD. The first result is the one that we want, and that takes us to the LibreCAD homepage. From there, we're going to go to the download page. You can download LibreCAD from GitHub or from SourceForge. I find the one from SourceForge slightly easier to use. So we go to SourceForge, and here is the big green download latest version button. This is version 2.1.3. This is the latest stable version. There is also a version 2.2, which is the development version, but we're going to work with the latest stable version. So click on this link, and your download will start shortly. And then you can save the file pretty much anywhere you like. I generally save a file in my downloads folder. So save that. And once it's finished downloading, we can run that file. And it asks for admin permissions. If you don't have admin rights on your computer, there is also a portable version of LibreCAD that you can download and use instead that doesn't require admin privileges. So I'm just going to click on yes. And then this is the GNU General Public License. It's an open source license, so you can just click on I agree. And then install. And it doesn't take very long at all to install. Once it's done, you can click on close. And it opens up a web page to their donations page. Let's minimize that, and as you can see, it installs an icon on the desktop, and we can run this. And the first time you run LibreCAD, it asks for a couple of default settings. So the default unit is millimeters, and that's what we want. And similarly, the default user interface language and command language is English. So we can just leave these as they are and click on OK. And then LibreCAD starts up, and this is the LibreCAD user interface. Just one thing to notice over here, if we look at this layer list, at the moment there are no layers available. And we're going to change that by installing a template. So, if we go back to browser and go to Learn and log into the Engineering Design Graphics site on Learn and go down to week 6, scroll down a little bit over here, you'll see that there is a drawing layers template that I've put up on Learn. If we download that, and again save it wherever you like, I'm just going to let it save into the downloads folder again, and then we can go back to LibreCAD, and from here we go to Options, and we go to Application Preferences, and on the second tab you'll see here there are a set of paths, and the last one is the template path. So I'm going to go and find that template that we've just downloaded, and that's in the downloads folder. And there's the template, and I'm going to say open. And you can see now that the default template is this particular drawing. So I'm going to say OK. And initially, it makes no difference. You don't see any layers here at all. But if I shut down LibreCAD and open it up again, there are now a set of layers that we can use in our drawings. In another video, I will discuss exactly how we use layers and what we use them for. And that's it. Thanks for watching.